really excellent player for Arsenal, has been linked with a move away to Chelsea. Now, not only do they try to do it with us in men's football, now they're trying to do it in the women's game as well. They apparently have offered a substantial offer for Katie McCabe, which has been turned down by Arsenal. Well done, Arsenal. What's up with these Chelsea? In men's football, yeah, they're doing the same in the women's as well. Listen, go away. Get lost. Listen, thanks for watching the show today.